Sam and Menti, and we are back with another episode of today's top news headlines. The Commerce and Industry Ministry has floated a draft cabinet note seeking internal ministerial views on the proposal to allow up to 100% foreign investment under automatic route in oil and gas PSUs which have an in-principle approval for disinvestment, sources said. The move, if approved by the Union Cabinet, would facilitate privatization of the India's second biggest oil refiner, Bharat Petroleum Corp Limited. The government is privatizing BPCL and is selling its entire 52.98% stake in the company. Sources said that as per the draft note, a new clause would be added in the FDI policy under the petroleum and natural gas sector. According to the proposal, foreign investment up to 100% under the automatic route would be allowed in case where an in-principle approval for disinvestment of a PSU has been granted by the government. For BPCL privatization, mining to oil conglomerate Vedanta had put in an expression of interest for buying the government's 52.98% stake in the PSU. The other two bidders are seen to be global funds, one of them being Apollo Global Management. After collating the views, the Commerce and Industry Ministry would seek approval of the Union Cabinet on the proposal. At present, only 49% FDI is permitted through automatic route in petroleum refining by the public sector's undertaking without any disinvestment or dilution of domestic equity in the existing PSUs.